This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the rust storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe. You ready, Cliffjumper?
Always.
Try not to have too much fun without me.
All right, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing. Let's do it.
The sensors are jammed. Optics barely working.
Keep moving. We gotta find cover. Through here. Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in. Stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Cliffjumper, over here!
Jazz, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
It's a good bad Grimlock you.
It doesn't look very stable.
It's fine! I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use it. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust. See? Under control, baby.
Can't believe you outranked me.
It looks like Grimlock made his way through here. After you.
Grimlock leaves quite the trail.
We got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Quick, DM. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir. Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out. All quiet.
The new cloaker's working great. The door is sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
I'll take care of that. There, an access tunnel.
We'll find Grimlock faster if we split up.
Keep your channel open. See you inside. Maybe we can ask him which way Grimlock went. It's like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Look at this. Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
Yes, some of this tech is pretty recent.
Decepticons are using this as some kind of waste management facility. The kind of waste you get from milling Energon.
A sea of rust?
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find a way upstairs.
You carry the spark of a hero, Cliffjumper.
A lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them. Just find a way for me to reach that control.
You're on your way, Cliff. Hitch a ride on that trash compactor.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream takes control? Nah, he's no Megatron.
Better than Shockwave. That guy gives me the creeps. And his pets?
Oh, don't get me started. I saw what they did to those Autobots.
Did he say Shockwave?
Did he say pets?
Trash compactor are just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
Cliff, don't make a scene.
We'll be fine.
You hear the spark of a hero, Cliff Jumper.
What the?
remember them.
That car is using a stealth cracker. That beam will see right through your cloak.
Surprise!
Bam! Rush storm is picking up! Brace yourself!
Jazz, you all right?
I'll be glad you're inside. This rust isn't doing my gears any favors.
Hear more Decepticons. Time to go dark. Exactly what I need.
Themselves as star explorers. These tombs must be where they kept any cosmic souvenirs. The rust hasn't been kind.
Ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No. Jazz, you should see this place. It's beautiful.
Last night, write a poem about it in full.
You suppose the ancients visited all these places? Jazz? Signal cut out again.
It must be back.
Really? Because I thought it might be a good idea to just let them wander wherever. In fact, I'll just draw them a map of the whole facility. Secret plans.
I don't know how to respond.
spark of a hero, Cliffjumper. Good luck, soldier.
Stepped in it now! Vaughn was tough enough!
Shift it down a gear, Jazz. I'll handle this.
Starscream and Shockwave are at it again. I thought we were all on the same side.
Starscream is always on his side. Period.
Secure this room.
Yes, sir.
Can't punish my luck, damn it.
Scramble! We got all of them!
Coming, did you?
Nobody sees it coming when you're invisible.
Jealous?
I don't need invisibility. I'm that good.
massive sword scrapes, a trail of destruction. Yeah, Grimlock went through here. Wow. Grimlock doesn't leave much to chance, does he?
You're giving him too much credit. Grimlock's a hothead.
I just respect the direct approach, that's all.
Records indicate probationary status for you, Cliffjumper. Good luck, soldier.
Glad to hear you're still functioning.
I'm pinned down. We're gonna need some help.
Just out here for a little me time, you know?
Again, where is your partner?
Night-night.
You're welcome.
Oh, that was close. Hey, you think you can lift this thing off me?
No iron height. But I get the job done.
Storm clearing. Gonna have cars on a position in no time. Quick, follow me.
Oh yeah!
What the frack are those?
Yeah.
alive, Cliff.
Scrap, looks like it caved in.
I got this one.
Very nice.
Show off.
Can you lift that thing?
No.
Let me have it. Grimlock?
Grimlock.
Why do you suppose Grimlock came out here anyway?
Probably after the same thing the cons are after. Whatever that is, nobody's heard from Grimlock or his team since.
Grimlock has a team?
They call themselves the Lightning Strike, something or other.
Terrible. Jazz, look.
Interesting. This facility is collecting the toxic byproduct of Energon refinery. There must be an Energon supply nearby.
Picking any energy readings up?
The storm is still mucking my signal, but... Cliff, I'm detecting a faint distress signal. It's Autobot.
Distress signals coming from that pit.
I mean the ones they're sealing up like a safe?
You need to find a way to open it.
Canisters are full of toxic goo.
Experimental cloaking technology test subject, Cliff Jumper.
Pretty sure I can rig a good sized bomb to blow the lid. Meet me in the control room.
These snipers might have other ideas. Get clear, right?
We'll see. Don't let the Decepticons destroy that bomb!
Shotgunner! They aren't making this easy!
Oh!
manually. Gonna need to plant a dead pack on the bomb.
On it!
Nice job, Cliff. Ooh, that's a long way down. You stay here. Keep an eye out.
What? No. I'm not called Cliff Jumper for nothing. You stay here. I'll take the plunge.
Later!
That's cheating!